So David is really good at trying to force you to jump, and clearly Falco is pretty good when he's above you. Unlucky slide off. Spot dot shine. Too short. Let that shine. Unfortunate Randall fucking up the ledge dash. Good corner pressure. Now David's gotten out and he's in an advantageous position. The newbie side B managed to get back. Oh. Randall saves and Randall giveth and Randall taketh. The tough spot. A lot of fun stuff happening on the ledge this game. There, see that back air is another jump read. Nice clean shield pressure. The drill's a little questionable, not always safe, but it worked out. Up tilt trade. Yeah, should. Dreamland, just a little more space to breathe. Tech chase, another up air, shine. Chance getting caught up in the laser. Oh, green walk getting caught up in the laser. Nice jab to throw off the shield. A lot of besties on the ledge. Shiny shield. There we go. Get the corner pressure. Not quite. Greenwalk has been able to get him to the corner pretty well, but it looks like David's just been able to either roll through or full hop over and get out of the corner pretty easily most of the time. So. Yeah, it seems like they're able to pull up over. Oh, maybe not. Okay, yeah. Got him in the corner again. Roll through. Get him out of shield. Chance is getting pretty good at those against Falco. That's a good tech. It's dangerous to hold down there. Never down. Roll through. Good DI mix ups in the nair. So that's a hard tech to hit right there. Probably try to roll. Proper roll with the C-stick. Got pushed off his way back here. But unfortunate.